A 4th of July vandalism crime leaves the owner of this Largo smoke shop both angry and perplexed. Take a look. You can see where those vandals broke through the front window of this smoke shop. They used a large rock to throw it right through the window. Now take a look at this surveillance video. You can see as they're using a pipe to actually smash several of the glass display cases. But here's the weird thing, and the part where the owner is very perplexed, those vandals didn't steal anything. In fact, they had $400 in cash in the cash register. They had several high-end pipes that were worth thousands of dollars, but nothing was taken. Instead, they just left a huge mess of broken glass inside the store. Now they're hoping that this surveillance video will land these guys in jail or at least arrested so they can't do this to another small business.